Once more, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a night of total boxing promoted by S3, headlined by a co-main event between Alfred Lanty and Success Tete and Prince Okulati and Bernard Aiti. Ladies and gentlemen, this event is sanctioned by the GBA, led by President Ibrahim Kota Ikwe, Acting Secretary Solomon Ofoedi-Manu, Clerk of Scale, and Master Timekeeper J.A. Anan, Doorman Edward Addo, Ringside Physician Edward Asante, Match Commissioner Roger Barnard. Ladies and gentlemen, judges by the sides of the ring for the first bout of the night, which is between Sakari Salifu and Stephen Akol, David Mills, Richard Amebi, Clement Ashon, and referee in charge of the ring, Michael Igu. Sakari Salifu and Stephen Akol. Sakari Salifu.
Salomon Tebu, showtime.
So ladies and gentlemen, our first bout of the night is a super middleweight contest between Sakari Salifu and Stephen Akol. From the red corner, he takes the scale at 174.5 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Discipline Boxing Club, Sakari Salifu. Across the ring to the blue corner, he also takes the scale at 178.4. The Hanjo fight won all to my way of knowing. He is called no sign in the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you, Stephen Akol. Judges by the sides of the ring, David Mills, Richard Amebi, Clement Ashon, and the man in the center of the ring.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the two boxers. Just gone by is the super middleweight contest scheduled for 8 rounds between Zachary Salifu and Sidney Akon. It ended in 3 rounds by a KO, 59 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, they call him No Sign, Sidney Akon.